499 1000. Shall we play?
And he doesn't say anything.
Yeah, I'm calling on behalf of Mr. Toffee Crunch, Aaron.
Hello?
Yeah, hello.
Oh, hi.
Yeah, I'm calling on behalf of Mr. Toffee Crunch.
So, behalf of who?
Mr. Toffee Crunch, Aaron.
I don't know him, I'm afraid. I don't know who you're talking about.
Well, you obviously do.
I obviously do.
Because...
Do I?
He's the one who's making you famous.
Wow, he's the one who's what?
You need him to make your show.
It's not my show.
It is your show.
I'm phoning in, not you. You're phoning in, I'm phoning in. It's not our show, is it?
What do you mean you're phoning in?
We're the callers. We're calling in.
I'm not the callers. You're Iain, aren't you?
No, I'm not Iain. No, mate. You got it all...
Curry muncher.
You got it a little bit back front there, mate.
Are you sure about that? Oh. Wait, we're on... This...
He must... oh, dear. I can't talk to this bloke. He's been,
Landing down feet first, smoking Joe, cheaper thrust. Every backtrack a side step, a little fatter on the floor of the war for the more. She's a coward, she's a cheat, and she speaks. She's a coward, she's a cheat, and she speaks. My mother of earth, where are you?
Do this for Katia.
Oh, 844 499 1000. Not many rules. Don't swear. Don't be libelous.
Information on it, laminated the bejesus out of it, stuck it up on the wall. Awesome. See you later, Ian. Thank you.
Hello?
I stole a car just to get me away. I only kept it for a half a day. I took the car just to get to the place, to see the girl with the prettiest face. And then I met her in the park, dancing naked after dark.
Hello?
I got dressed cause it started to rain. Somehow I knew.
Hiya, who's that?
See her again.
Can someone help me? I've just been upstairs and my Luther Vandross CDs have been playing and there's no one else in the house. There's a ghost in the house. And he's playing me Luther Vandross CDs. Can anyone help me, please? Oh. Hiya, mate. You alright? Hello?
Hello?
Hiya, mate. You alright?
Yeah, chap. You're on the radio.
I've just been downstairs in kitchen, yeah? And upstairs in bedroom, my Luther Vandross Greatest Hits CD just started playing. So I went upstairs, turned it off. I've come back down. It's playing again. Give me the reason, right. From Ruthless People.
I can't believe that, no. I can't believe
there's
that.
There's a ghost in me house, man.
You know that I am. You do know that I am Iain Lee, and I am like, I'm a celebrity.
You're Iain Lee?
Yeah, I'm a celebrity.
Oh, mate, you must have had something to do with this, then. Is the ghost in my house? Is it like Jeremy Deedle or, you know, one of the Harry Hill shows?
Hello? Yayan? Yayan, it's me, Bobby Bloody Giuseppe. Hey, Yayan, are you there? It's me, Bobby Giuseppe. I've had a bloody unbelievable night. Bloody unbelievable night tonight. I can't bloody believe. I fell off the bloody stage, man. I can't believe it. I see this guy, he's rubbing the bloody ribs. Bloody rubbish, rubbing the ribs. I'm on the stage, I'm flipping the pizza. Flipping the pizza. I'm pushing the pizza, flipping the pizza. On the pizza, I fell off the bloody stage. So I'm lying on the floor. I'm lying on the bloody floor. Yayan, can you hear me? I'm telling you. Lying on the bloody floor and I can't bloody see. I can't bloody see nothing.
I've got a brilliant new feature for you. I'm going to set my oven to 250 degrees, and I'll let you know if the red light has gone off by the end of the show. I'll call you back in a bit.
Hello?
Hello?
Simon Diamond sold his soul, changed his name by
The sun did not shine. It was too wet to play. So he sat in the house all that cold, cold, wet day. I sat there with Sally. We sat there, we two. And I said how I wish we had had something to do. Too wet to go out. And too cold to play ball. So he sat in the house. We did nothing at all. So all we could do was to sit.
Hello?
And we did not like
it. Yeah, basically...
Not one little bit.
Hello?
The taxi driver locked me in the car because I couldn't pay for it. Hello? Can someone send help? I have no cash in my pocket. What will become of Simon Diamond? What to himself can change the climate?
Hello. Is anybody there? Hello. Hello. Can I speak to someone, please?
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Yes.
Hello.
Hi, this is Talk Radio.
Hi there, who's this?
I'm all right, man.
Want to speak? Yeah. Yeah, please.
Well, I'm the producer, so you're in a queue at the moment.
All right, cheers.
What do you want to speak about?
Anything.
About what?
Anything, man.
Anything?
Yeah, man, anything.
Well, come on. I mean, I'm sure he wants to know what you want to talk about. Have you got any sort of subject in mind? The monkeys. The monkey. He loves the monkeys. Do you want to sing? I thought love was only true in fairy tales. You could do the backing vocals.
I never rated the monkeys, man. There were like three good songs, you know what I mean? There was the Chirrup Sleeper Gene, Hey Hey to the Monkey, and the other one. I'm a Believer.
Talk about.
Hello? Hello?
Prodi.
Hello. Have you ever called Pizza Hut and asked for the Domino's number?
Oh, no, it's uncanny.
Yeah. Have you ever called Pizza Hut and asked for the Domino's number?
No, but I've called Domino's and asked for Pizza Hut's number. Is that enough?
No. Have you ever called Domino's? No, sorry, Pizza Hut and asked for the Domino's number?
No, I haven't. Sorry.
Why not?
Well, you can find it online. You don't need to dial them.
Yeah, but I want to phone them up. I want to speak to somebody. People don't speak enough.
All I want to do is always
bring good to you, to give you all the love I can, and
do
help
you, fancy
you
me?
In whatever you do.
Do you
sure as the
me?
Sun will come around again to start
do
off
you
another
fancy
day.
Me? Do you fancy me?
You can be sure that in my heart and soul, I'll love you in every way. All I want to do is bring happiness to you. I hope it makes you happy to know my love's with yeah. you wherever you go.
Okay, I'm going now. Bye-bye.
Hello?
I've been a long time coming down my mountainside. You see, I fell from a spaceship. I'll be stuck here for a little while. And I'd very much like to fall in love with you, if you would, if you would.
The red at the top. No, I want to talk in this. I like spaghetti bolognese sometimes, yeah. It tastes quite nice. But I like sushi more, yeah. And I also like the colour red, yeah. And the song Red and the album Red and yeah, red. It's a good colour, name, word, thing. Yeah. Green as well is really good. Oh, are you chopping your head off, Dad? Oh, are you eating your finger? I don't know what he's doing, really. Crazy. Oh.
Someone mentioned potatoes earlier, and sometimes I sit down.
Here's some music I've been working on, Iain.
I'm a shark. I'm a shark.
I remember you.
Who's that?
Who are you? Do you like trombone, saxophone, oboe, cello, opera, pop, double bass, bass drum, and not C sharp, and you must be flat, and B in flat is not piano forte. What's that noise?
Yeah, hello? Yeah, hello? Can we get Aaron to call in?
They do, though, don't they? They do, though, don't they?
Basically, Iain has a pretty bad music sense, doesn't he?
They do, though, don't they?
He needs to put some Stormzy on. Or, like, Skepta.
They do, though, don't they?
He needs to put Skepta on.
Those playing CDs. They do, though, don't they?
What?
Ghosts playing CDs. They do, though, oh, don't they?
Give me my
they
Dominoes.
Do, though, don't they? They do, though.
That's pretty harsh they? Considering Muhammad Ali's on a life support machine right now.
They do, though, don't they?
They He's do, on life support right they? Now.
They do, though, don't they? They do, though, don't they?
The Boone Army. It's always summertime with the Boone Army. Come alive with the Clint Boone Experience. It's always summertime with the Boone Army. It's always summertime with the Boone Army. It's always summertime with the Boone Army.
If you've
smiling in the day, are you smiling in the evening? Are you happy with the day? Are you smiling in the morning? Are you smiling in the day?
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
Top of the world.
Come on, man.
So, what do you want?
I think the best album is Thriller by Michael Jackson because there is not a bad song on that album.
All right. Well, don't tell me that. Tell Iain that, right? We'll put you through very shortly, yeah? Just hang on the line, mate. We'll be very short.
This is George from Pizza Hut. I've just had someone call from this number asking for Domino's. I think it was a little girl. I just want to know what was going on.
No one in the world ever had a love as sweet as my love. For nowhere in the world could there be a boy as true as you.
Day. You Triple M callers will go down on your knees and say, Happy Mouser, Bowsy Wowser, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Are you still there? No. No, I don't think it is.
Aaron, I don't know who you think you are.
Are you allowed to swear in foreign languages?
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. When a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung, wanna put up dust. You notice that butt was stuffed deep in the jeans she's wearing, hooked and I can't stop staring. Ooh, babe, I wanna get with ya, take your pretty picture. My homeboy tried to warn me, but that butt you got makes me so horny. You wanna scoot? Oh, I don't know the rest now. That's it.
Why can't we stop?
Hey, Iain, are you there?
Yeah.
Hey, who's that?
Hi. How's it going?
Is Iain talking to anyone tonight?
You're talking to Iain now, right now.
Hey, that's not Iain. Who are you?
Well, I think I am Iain. No.
I think I've called at the wrong part of the night. I think I should have called earlier so I could have chatted to Iain.
I think maybe you phoned like a takeaway place or something.
I was just going to say to him, thank you very much, because I've had a good week this week, and his blog and stuff has helped me a lot. So I just wanted to say thank you to him.
What, why are you saying thank you to him? Are you talking to me now? Do I sound different when I'm not on the radio? Or something? I don't know. You're talking to me now. You're actually on the air now. Are you watching on Periscope or anything like that? Because it's quite delayed on Periscope. I might sound different when I'm just talking to you now.
Yo, it's Toffee Crisp. You want to hear some jokes? What do you call a white person driving a police car? A policeman. Racist jokes. I'm Toffee Crisp.
Wake up. Shoes on, take a breath of the northern air and rub those eyes gently flick beneath starry skies. Before you climb the mountain, first the foot.
Some quick other news update. It looks pretty warm, but our red light's still growing bright. Not looking like it's going to make it. I'll keep you updated.
Hello? Hello? I just wondered, has anyone ever seen Pretty Woman? The film? Just a question, throwing it out there. Also, a topic tonight could be, can you name a hairy dog? I've got one in mind. Can you figure it out? Call me now.
Can you figure it out? Call me now. Can you figure it out? Call me now.
The souls of those like you.
There's something magical about seeing an owl out in the wild. Homunculus? Breasts? Pork scratchings? Chocolate starfish? You know, and it went ding, 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 ding in my head, and I should have gone, no, I'm not doing this, mate. What have you got for us? Did we get to your point? Well, you sound hesitant.
Hiya, boys. Hello, Taffy Crisp it is. How's it going? I thought we need a Welsh voice, see? Taffy Crisp, best comedian in Wales. How do? You there, boys, back? Hello? Me off, Nasi Archis.
I was in it. I was inside the piano.
From love.
Hello. Line free, you're on the wireless. This is Iain Lee. This is Talk Radio.
For thousands of years, man has wondered what is out there in space. Millions of stars and thousands of planets in the endless universe.
Okay, thank you very much. Line 1, you're on the radio. This is Talk Radio, 0844-499-1000. This is Iain Lee. How can I help you, Line 1?
Hello there.
Hi there, you're free to Ian. How are you?
How are you doing today?
Not too bad. I've been using the dumb button a lot, but apart from that...
I've got a question for you.
Go for it.
Okay. So, right, what occurs once a minute, twice a moment, and never has 1,000 years?
I don't know. What appears once a minute, something, can only appear 1,000 years.
I'm going to say it again. What occurs once in a minute, twice in a moment, and never in 1,000 years?
I
want to sleep.
Underneath the weeping willow. As it cries all night quietly, its tears all around me.
holds a goal in a lucid dream. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Okay.
See it from a fair garden, everything looks cheerful. Climb to a higher plateau and you'll see plunder and murder. Truth and beauty are in the eye of the beholder.
Big ups on the granddaddy, by the way, Iain. Of an update, I've just realised that it's actually the microwave. I put that on for 250 minutes. We'll try again on Monday.
Okay, no problems.
Lord, I know I haven't asked for much in such a long, long time, not since that brand new pair of Levi. Back when I was 8 or 9. And I know.
Are you still there? Fair play.
Thank you very much. You would have done great.
Oh, hello, who's this?
Hello?
Are you still there?
Yes, man.
Are you still there?
Yes. How you doing? Yeah, we're off the air because we think you swore. We think you said the F word. So we think you swore. But we didn't cut you off though. We just wanted to.
I don't think it is.
That's all. So did you say the F word?
Like what?
Well, you know what the F word is, don't you? That you said that on air, and that's why we sort of cut. But we didn't
know
if you did or not, because and so we took you off air to see if you did say it, and if you didn't say it, then we'll put you back on air. Iain really wants to speak.
Like moonshine.
No, you've got something really important to say. Ready? Are you ready to go through to Iain now? Yeah. You ready?
So if you'll be quiet and listen patiently,
I'll sing you a song that my mother sang to me. Little cowboy, put your saddle in the barn, tie your horse up tight so we'll know no harm. Put your hat and your guns beside you on the chair. Don't forget you got to say a little prayer. Little cowboy, you better hit the Sandman trail or you'll be late for round the time, you know. If you wanna be a cowboy, you better rest a while. Little cowboy baby of the old corral. Little cowboy baby of the old corral.
So, you're listening to Talk Radio in the afternoon or evening. Anybody that wants to ring up, the phone number is... So, Colin, now, love you, Iain. You're right.
So thank you for your concern, thank you for your help, but no assistance now required. Please call off any reconnaissance people that you've called in at this point. Thank you.
Iain, I have never, ever, ever thought you were a tit.
I think this is diabolical. What is going on? Stop this now and talk to me about roller derby. Absolutely. Talk to me about roller derby.
Hello? Hello?
Oh, hi, this is a message for Mr. Scott Carpenter. This is Eve from Beadle's Land Rover SIGCUP Service Department. We've had a call today from Trackstar regarding your tracker, and our...
Hello, Clive!
Hi, Ian. I was looking for the answer for the question that was... Mind the Gap. Do you have it? Worried here. I'm worried. Worried. Very worried. Okay, thanks.
Hello? So, you can pay $2.99 for a celebrity keyring. You can pay that, but you'd be a mug. You go on the internet, you pay £4, you get 12 keyrings, you get your own pictures of Eamon Holmes, you put them in, and then you quit. That's money saving.